friends. It's about the boundaries of the mind, which we always feel the situation is going on, and there's a lot of risk factors involved into a new country, or for you to move from the current comfort zone or the current existing scenario to another opportunity. Because if you start romancing opportunities, romancing life, because where is the risk in life? Where there is no, you don't find that there is something called the protection in life, or everything about life is about risk taking, and most importantly grabbing all the opportunities that comes your way. And that's why we are here, because from putting your mind into the state that I have to give up this or give up that, if you start embracing everything, because I have all these things and I want to move to the next level, because it's like not settling into your own dominant, you know, a dormant situation, but trying to move ahead from that one stage to start exploring on different opportunities that is available that can take you to the highest pedestal, because you are definitely higher than what you think you are.